De volgende generatie van animatie.
Cartoonist is somebody that writes and draws. That is a unique perspective and a voice. And that's what this place has the most of.
The amount of freedom and the amount of trust that we get is like, I don't know if I could get that anywhere else.
I think that's what's really cool about Cartoon Network. They're not trying to look at what was successful in the past and then repeat it. They're just looking for things that they think are cool now that have never been done before.
We're just trying to create a conversation around what makes great art and what is going to translate and connect with an audience.
The shows I've worked on here at Cartoon Network, they all kind of have like an auteur feel because you really get like an individual artist's take on a character.
Fantastische personages.
My favorite heroes are the ones that have to fight their natural inclination to be a huge coward.
People empathize with the characters that they're watching in any story. So if they're laughing, you're laughing. And if they're sad, you're sad. And if they're confident, you feel great.
It's just starting to get good!
You know, everybody has like fears and insecurities and stuff. And Grandpa's the guy that's come in and be like, screw all that. Look how awesome life is.
Uncle Grandpa drives around in a custom RV. The characters that inhabit the Uncle Grandpa show live with Uncle Grandpa in his RV.
Clarence is just like the one who wants everybody to have a good time.
Are you here for the sleepover?
Cut my hair.
All right.
We're just trying to portray friendship in a way that feels realistic and like what we remember it as. I built tree forts in high school.
Yeah, we used to climb this barrel and like roll down this hill.
Just kind of bringing it back, you know, trying to make sure they're always out playing and doing stuff that like kids should be doing.
Main character based off my brother Steven, being plunked into extremely dramatic, lush, beautiful situations.
Yeah.
And the comedy is about the juxtaposition of that imagery.
If you're evil and you're on the run, you can count on the four of us taking you down.
Cause we're good and evil never beats us. We'll win the fight and then go out for pizzas.
In ontwikkeling.
Cartoon Network really trusts the artists and gives them an opportunity to experiment, be crazy and be themselves.
The biggest thing for me is the character relatable? Are they real?
Wait, we've been breaking rules this entire time?
Funny voice will always crack me up.
You're participating in the tournament!
Character-driven comedy. You know what makes me laugh? Someone throwing a brick in a washing machine.
We just need to let people be directly authentic about what they're doing and have a passion for their work.
We're just trying to like do something that we can really believe in and be really excited about.
They want you to enjoy yourself because they know that's the best way to get some good work done.
To me, what a cartoon is an art form that you can do the impossible.